Johnson under center, and now motioning out to the empty backfield, and the crowd certainly recognizes what's about to unfold. Five wide for Johnson as we get the Gold versus White spring game underway. As he flips it underneath, it's caught, and out across midfield. That is Tyler Cooksey. And after an 11-year sabbatical, the tight end is now back on the flats.
Well, their technique, there's going to be a lot for them to pick up on.
Zone read is Christian Malloy, and he scampers in for the touchdown. 22 catches, 6 touchdowns a year ago at UConn. Ball is on the ground. Gold signaling that they have it. And we have the first turnover of this spring game. We do, as Gold forces the strip. Team tight end Joseph McCreta. On first down, a deep shot down the sideline for Sanders. He runs underneath it. Does he hang on? He does. Touchdown, White. Adonikis Sanders. You can strum a little air guitar when you do that. And we're tied at 6. Performing in front of a record spring game crowd. And Bobby Dodd, the bad news is, I'll be cleaning up all the debris afterwards. Intercepted on third down. Another turnover turned in by Gold.
That's good.
Ryan Lanson, a quarterback for Gold. Down the seam and on target. 15, 10, and down to the 6 goes Jalen Jackson, the redshirt freshman.
Generate turnovers, generate sacks.
Oh, a little flip into the flat to Joe Hamilton. Hamilton wants to throw. I think they'll call it a completion to Joe Hamilton. But it looks like there will be no opportunity for a double pass yet for the Heisman Trophy runner-up.